Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. Give Arthur a bit of a trim, change his coat up. Let's go have a chat with Javier. It's the morning after the night before. We had a great time, good party, couldn't get drunk. Arthur is just he's a tank, isn't he? He is a one-man drinking machine. Hey, Arthur. Oh, this is John. Sorry, I thought it was Javier.
What do you want? Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. Stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure, but what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border. North of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Okay. We are... Oh, what's this? Like a little hunting thing up here? Oh, there's something else as well. Oh, okay. Wagons that can be stolen. Hello. What's this? Charles. Oh, we can go hunting. I'm in the middle of something right now, Charles, but we'll do that at some point, don't worry, buddy. But we want to probably get out on our horse.
Let's go, boy.
Out of interest, though, are we... Yeah, we are actually from back to full. No side effects. Okay, we've got to capture our oil wagon. Should be fun. Okay. Up there. Yeah. Good old John Marston. He was such a good character in Red Dead. I like Arthur a lot. But it would take a lot to dethrone John Marston. A lot of, I think, people's just joy from that game was just the dialogue with John. He had such a dry, like, wit that it was impossible not to love him. Like, as an English man who, you know, sarcasm is, like, second nature. It was just... hilarious. But this is set like apparently like 12 years earlier, so he was a much older man. If we steal this, we're going to need our bandana on, right? Good. We do not want people to recognize us. This is the refinery, I guess. We've seen this before, I think, but up from the hill. was a Cornwall factory, I see. So there's a guy on the gate, as you would expect, I guess. Go up there. So you can't just ride in and take it, I guess. This is where I need Icaros to jump in and allow us to view it. Oh my goodness me, it's quite well guarded, isn't it? Ooh. Okay. You shot first, remember that. I've only got my pump action. Yeah, we're just dual wield. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Oh god. Goodness me. Horse? There's a wagon there. Okay, I got shot. That's fine. That's fine. I was expecting that to happen. Okay, don't get too near the guards or else they will literally just shoot you. Did lose my hat though, so I'm not happy about that. Okay. What do we got? Stuck up here. Okay.
I'll enjoy killing you.
Oh shit.
I'll kill you, you son of a bitch.
You can't see me though. I'm stuck up here. Witness? And how did he see me? How am I stuck up here? Like, literally how? I'm literally gonna kill everyone. I don't think this is the way we're supposed to do this. Okay, we're dead, good. Because that's not the way I want to do it. No, 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 no. I want to try and do it a bit more stealthily, you know? Oh, it's been a bit of a stumbling block. I thought I could maybe, like, hide up there or something, or do something like that, but I don't know. Okay. Oh, is that an oil wagon? Shit, it is. It came out. Okay. Horse? to my side. We've got another wagon to chase. Okay, so apparently you're not supposed to go into the refinery. Makes sense. We go down here. Okay, up this way. Makes sense anyway. Quite like the pump action shotgun there. Might get it upgraded. Whoa. Good stuff. My honor's gone down because of that, apparently. Someone appears to be shooting at me. How do we get to that little marker? Well, that was much easier than trying to break into the refinery to get one, wasn't it? Okay, apparently you need to turn around. Okay, turn around up here, it's a bit clearer. Good horse. Of course my horse is following me, because he is a damn good horse. Okay, we need to do a nice turn here. Goodness, what happens to that guy? No idea. I don't think we had a witness or anything to it, so no bounty for us. Unless we got a bounty. No, I don't think we got a bounty, because it would be red around here, wouldn't it? I think when you die, if you die in the middle of that bounty, because it reloads you earlier, you're fine. Yeah. We do need to eat something, though. I can't eat things here. Yes. Yeah. We do need to do a bit of... what the hell's wrong with that guy? Cooking, perhaps, at some point. Although, maybe I'll do a stream or something like that and do some hunting and cooking and stuff. Rather than do that on camera. Or maybe I'll do that off camera, actually, because I was planning after this video, actually, to play a little bit just off camera, because I've been playing this on my monitor. But I've got, like, a 4K TV with HDR, so I wanted to check out the HDR on it and stuff like that. Thought that might be quite good. Just relax, chill out. Just do a few little bits of, you know, a bit of exploring, a bit of fun offline. Offline. It's not really offline, but you know what I mean. Off recording, I guess. I like this shotgun though, I might get that upgraded. I can't remember how much money we've got though, to be completely honest. I think when I finished the stream, I thought I got to like 300, but I couldn't honestly tell you. Because I did a few bounties and things like that, and made a bit of cash that way. Bit of cash money. Jesus Christ, where is this cabin that John said? Oh, it's right here. Oh, it's near the stables. Okay. Ah, yeah, got it. There we go. Very nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oil pouring forth oil. Good. Cool. Tell John back at camp the wagon is in position. Cool. I swear we've got some other people to talk to as well. There, who's that? Micah. Okay. What's he want? He probably wants us to help him because he didn't want to go back to camp empty handed, did he? So, makes sense. Okay, let's head back to camp. What is my horse? Put the gun away, Arthur. Oh, there he is.
What?
Oh, we can take the thing off now.
Yeah.
I think maybe. Do you think maybe the bandana saved us from? I think maybe it saved us from getting a bounty. So I was reading on Reddit, someone saying they were like investigating as to robbing stores and how to do it without being seen, because they kept being seen even though they had their mask on. And they were saying you have to, it's crazy, you have to use different guns to what you normally have been seen in the town with, different coats, you know, different outfit, completely different clothes, everything like that. Different hat, you know, all that type of stuff, mask, and then they won't work out that it's you, if that makes sense. It's crazy.
Yep.
Crazy detail. Maybe I should hunt something, take it back to camp as I'm going back to camp. Bit of food. Okay. I don't know what these things over here are, but we want a bow probably. Okay. What is this? Okay, that's a plant. Definitely some animals up here, though. Yay or nay? Maybe there wasn't. Ah, there's one, I see it. Did I get it? Oh, I got it all right. Oh, yeah. Pronghorn. Should get a bit of meat off that. Yummy. Any more pronghorns? Doesn't look like it that I can see. Okay, we can move on. Could definitely catch something else, couldn't we? Oh, he must be a hunter too, probably. There's some more over there. It was a deer, wasn't it? Whitetail deer. Skin this one, see if we can get one more and actually chuck it on the back of. Although I don't know if we can if we're carrying the skins. Ooh, it's a good one. I think actually we're full, so we should probably head back to camp. Okay. Master Hunter 2 unlocked. Unlocked new reinforced equipment at the trapper. Awesome. This is a nice trail here. I like his little kick out. It's funny. Really going for this horse, aren't we? This horse is feeling it now. Feel the burn, horse, feel the burn. John's over there. What's that other one though? There's like some little money things here. And you know what we should do?
I make no apologies for anything I did last night.
You okay?
Hey, Bill. Do some chores.
Why did I drink that much?
To do the ledger, didn't I? But what's this thing up here? It's like a little money thing. I'm intrigued now. What's this? It's not that. Have you? Robber homestead. Not right now, have you? I just want to upgrade the camp a little bit. Get myself a new hat. Ledger. That's what we want. So I've got $300, so that's pretty good. I want the leather working tools as well, though. We'll give something to touch. Nice. Good, sweet looking place, Dutch. Arthur wants a map to help plan journeys. Okay. It's $260. Horse station, leather working tools. I kind of do want that. So I'm just going to buy it. $180. Yeah, got a trophy for it.
Can I tell you something?
Always.
I'm
frog. Okay, need to contribute because we're broke. Or they're broke, I should say. We've still got $123. Okay, let's go and see John, tell him about the wagon. Maybe rob a homestead.
You busy, Arthur?
John?
Oh, okay. I didn't realize this would do the mission, but I should have known.
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Okay.
Hurry up, Mr. Pearson. I'm starving.
So that, Abigail Roberts. Abigail needs a speech. Oh, Fisher of Men. Oh, I want to do the fishing. Sorry, Javier, we were going to rob a homestead, but I need to speak to Abigail. I hope this teaches me about fishing, because I really want to do that. Sad as that is. Poker can wait.
So you brought the loudmouth kid back to us. Hi, Arthur.
Here
a minute.
What I wanted them to hang him.
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you and, well, you know his father's useless.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Go to Jack. Is that beer? Whoops. Oh, we wanted to. We wanted to do a lot of stuff, but we wanted to hand some stuff into Pearson here, didn't we? But we can't. But that's fine.
All right, I guess.
Yeah, glad to hear it.
Let's go to find Jack first. Here he is. Hey, kid.
What you up to? Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. It's about time that you started to earn your keep.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
Oh, bless. Bless him, he's cute.
I'll mount up and lift you on when you're ready.
Okay. Oh, look at his fishing rod. That is so cute. Ah, shame he grows up to be a stone cold killer.
Right. Let's go then.
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. We shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
Feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Well, your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another storybook.
Really? When?
Well, we'll see. Got fish to catch first.
Okay. I was going to say I was riding slow because we've got a kid, but the kid wants us to ride fast. Oh, this is where we killed that guy. I mean, this is where that unfortunate accident happened with that guy, that prospector. Oh my god, look at this. Oh my god. Oh, bait. Well, we got cheese bait, bread bait, corn bait, cheese bait. It's cool that they're doing a tutorial on it, and
why aren't you fishing?
Okay. It's cool they're doing a tutorial, but we're actually teaching the kid, but we're actually learning ourselves.
Like,
oh, well done, Jack.
That's, yeah, good.
That's good. Nice one, Jack.
Now, Jack is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
Okay.
I think you've got a bite. Look.
Oh, got one.
Got one.
Got one. Oh, yeah. Come on. Quickly rotate. Okay.
That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line.
We got one.
Best to wear them out first.
Oh, yeah.
Real men. Look, Jack, it's a chain picker. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give them a chance to grow up a bit.
I don't think we threw it back, did we? It's literally dead there.
I want to make something.
Okay.
I'm gonna fish.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
Okay. Bless it. I haven't got any bait. I have to stake the cheese. Oh god. No, no, no. Where's he gone?
All right. Let's see what's biting there.
Okay.
Seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling him in nice and steady.
Okay, that's fine. I need to wear him down. That's it. I got you, you son of a gun. What's that?
Oh, this one's a redfin picker. Not bad.
I'll keep it. was the kid.
Fishing sure is boring,
oh.
Uncle Arthur.
I know. Boring as hell. But then, something happens. And you can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit, wait, try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh. Hey, look at this.
Oh.
And what?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man.
Oh.
And in such complex circumstances.
Oh,
Arthur,
shit.
Isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan. Vander Lynn's most trusted associate. You've read the files. Typical case. Orphan street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton. Agent Ross. Pinkerton
Agent
Detective
Ross.
Agency. Seconded to the United
Ooh,
States
Government. Agent Ross.
You know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. It's $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000? For me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vander Lynn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so? Because I heard a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vander Lynn, and you have my word you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent.
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong, aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow, but merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, dear.
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid. While you still can.
Who are they?
Shoot them now.
No one to worry about. No one at all. Come on.
Shoot them
Let's
now.
Pick up your things and get home.
Okay. Don't like that.
It's getting late, Jack. Your mother would be worried. Let's head back.
Milton and Ross.
I don't like it here anymore.
Come on. We're going back.
Why did you lie about where Uncle Dutch is?
Because, well, because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No, I don't think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. The world is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us to protect you from folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Well, did you like fishing?
It was okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
There you are. How you boys getting on?
Great. We caught a fish. And I made you this necklace.
Ain't that pretty? Not the luckiest. Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just met some folk. I better go speak with Dutch.
Okay.
Hey. You did real fine, kid.
Thanks.
We got a problem.
What?
I just met some guys out near the river. A fella named, Milton, and, I don't remember the other fella's name.
Ross.
Milton and Ross. And they are employees of the Pinkerton Detective Agency. And they know about the train, and they know we're here.
Were you followed back here?
No, they know we're near here. And they want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
I say we do nothing. Just yet. They're just trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
Okay. Nice and calm. Nice and calm. F. Fisher of Men. Now, can I go and rob that homestead now? Now that I've learned how to, oh shit, he's not there. Have you, I don't want to go and walk weirdly like this. Who's that? Save a nice jacket.
Say, I'm sorry about your husband. Your home.
He was worth 100
things. Ooh, okay. Oh, we can do a chore. I need to go to the campfire and do some cooking now. Oh. Hey.
You good,
hey, Charles.
Yeah. Already wishing we'd left Sean hanging from that tree.
Oh, I know what you mean.
Nice pipe. Can I not do some, the campfire? Where's the thing for the campfire? There it is. Shit. let's get selected. Come on. Come on, game. Maybe if we see it'll be easier. Maybe not. God damn it. Had to very gently hold left trigger. Okay. Oh, hello. We can cook up a load of stuffs. Nice. Also, that's not my knife. I upgraded my knife, so this game is now ruined. Might cook another and then give the rest to, what's his face? Does it actually cook? Can you actually see it cook? I think you can actually, yeah, you can. That's really cool. What else have we got? Venison. Fireball. Let's make one of them. I don't like the way the gun's clipping through his leg. Pistol cartridge split point. What does that do? Whoa. Arrow improved. Oh, cool. Okay.
Fellers,
Who's that? How's he going to store it? Oh, in a little bottle. Clever. I like it. Plain flaky fish. Let's get a venison. We can make it go faster. Cool. And we'll cook one more and we'll donate the rest of the camp. Oh, look at this. I love how he cooks it faster. That's really cool. There we go. Oh, I love it. Leave. Okay. Oh, there's a question mark up here.
What have you been up to, Arthur? You look odd. You want to talk?
I don't know. I just don't feel myself.
Anything fun?
I've been bad. I've been killing animals just for the hell of it.
That's it.
Well, also killed a bunch of innocent folk. I don't know why.
What's wrong with you, Arthur?
I just get so angry about everything, about how this is gonna end.
Well, it'll only end well if you keep your mind, Arthur. We need you.
I know.
Thanks. Thanks for the talk. Let's go see the let's go see the meat man. There he is. Oh, we actually might be able to craft some stuff too. Crafting upgrade, there we go. Oh, there's lodging, John's lodging. Oh, need some perfect pelts. Yeah, we already knew about this. I think upgrade the chuck wagon. We just need loads of perfect skins. Okay, fair enough.
My auger machinery got the fire in some ways.
Perfect deer. Okay. Okay, so we need perfect pelts. Otherwise, we can't really do much.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
I hear you. Can't have that pot go completely empty.
There we go. Perfect crow. Carcass. Sure.
Good. We really needed this.
Yeah, you're welcome. You're welcome.
Everything okay, Miss Grimshaw?
Have you been, Arthur?
Fine, Mary Beth.
You see that Mary Gillis?
Sure. I saw her.
Get over her, Arthur.
Oh, it's all a long time ago.
Oh. I hope so.
Hi, Tilly.
Hey. So that feller who's Ashley
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure.
There ain't no getting fat out here. Not with old hat Grinshaw, he'd strip rations.
Okay, ooh. Do we wanna... I kind of feel like just playing a game now.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan! Mr. Pearson? Quite a country. Quite a country. You know, sometimes I'm glad I left the Navy. Too many men. Too many men. This world? Far more genteel, huh?
I never figured running in a bunch of outlaws would be the genteel option.
Well... I've seen things, sir. I've seen terrible things.
Oh, really? How mysterious. Can we not play Five Finger Fillet? No, I guess it's too late. Thanks a lot, Pearson. Anyway, we're going to finish up there. I think next time we will. I guess we'll head to Marston. That's Mika. That's John there. Do this oil wagon. But yeah, till then, guys, thank you so much for watching. My pleasure. It really is my pleasure. And I'll see you soon.